Country boy, ain't got no shoes. Country boy, ain't got no blues. Well, you work all day while you want to play in the sun and the sand with a face that's tan. But at the end of the day when your work is done, you ain't got nothing but fun. Country boy, ain't got no ill. Country boy, don't owe no bill. You get a wiggly worm and then you watch him squirm while you put him on a hook and then you drop him in the brook.
That's pretty good.
Country boy, got work to do. Country boy.
It's finally the 2011 elk hunt.
Here is Timber Game Outdoors for what hopes to be a great couple of weeks. So we've got not only archery elk tags this year, but also a couple of deer buck tags. So see if we can't find us some deer too, but primary goal is to find us a couple either cow or spike elk.
So let's go get them. Let's get her done.
Country boy, in the morning dew. You got a cup of wheat, you got the plant to see. There's many a row, you know. You got...
Do you see some tracks?
Something, whatever it is, it's big.
Maybe the cow's been through here.
I don't know, maybe. There's some good beef on the trail back there.
Hey, we ran into some cows this morning. Looks like these elk are working up the ridge now. So it's game time for us. We've got to get across the canyon and up over on the other side of that ridge where they're heading to cut them off. So they're starting to move. So that means we got to start to move too. Let's go get them.
Thank you.
Yes, yes. Hey, get your camera out. You're kidding me. Did you see any blood or anything? Okay, record.
Good morning, Bryant. It's 7 in the morning, opening morning.
Oh my gosh.
He's back there looking for an arrow. He took a shot at an elk, and we couldn't find the arrow, couldn't find anything, so I started walking along this trail he was on. I still have yet to see any blood, but there's his elk, and there's the arrow sticking out of it.
So you saw the arrow sticking out of the elk. And then it looks high, huh? Looks like I hit her high. Oh, I hit her way back.
Up higher than me, then she rolled over and died. The angle is such
that it got her lung or something.
You've had it got something. That thing's dead.
Yeah, that was a pretty sweet shot. 70 yards uphill.
See, if it was up higher than I was looking, and then you see where she rolled.
Yeah, she rolled far. I'm glad she didn't keep rolling. Man, elk smell good. She's a good cow. She died fast.
Man, we're pretty successful here.
It's awesome. Well, now is when the work begins. This is meat for the winter. Yeah. Gonna do this to that. And I'm not gonna show you the rest of him, but here's the quarters. I don't know if you can see. There's the quarters. And Adam's off looking for an elk. And we have a horse coming to get the rest of the meat, so we did it. Woohoo! We did it. Now we just gotta get Adam an elk. We'll be good to go. Over and out from Timber Game.